Dear brothers and sisters, do you have a smartphone? Do you have a Facebook account? If you don't, that means your parents are extremely intelligent. To elaborate this timely argument, I invite dear sister upeksha lakshani.
My friend saved me. Such a nice friend, a beautiful girl, quite intelligent and kind-hearted. Did my friend since we were 10 years old. There was a very strong friendship bond between us. But one day, Simba came running to me and asked, "Upeksha, shall we make a Facebook account?" I was so confused and I asked, What do you mean? And then she told me that, "Look at all our friends, they all have Facebook accounts. They all have so many friends, they have got the attention of all of them. So why don't we have any Facebook accounts?" Then I told her that, "Sydney, Facebook is just a headache. So don't take those things when we are studying. We are still so small children. We have to do our studies. So throw them away." But for the first time, she didn't listen to me. She made an account. Although I tried my best, there was no use. She made an account. And after some time, she skipped school days. And she neglected her studies and she scored less in her examinations. Such intelligent girl scoring less for examinations. I was confused and I went to her and I asked, "Sydney, what happened to you?" Then she started crying. She cried a lot. And she told me that she has found so many friends with Facebook account and she had started a relationship with a boy. And the boy had taken all the details of Sydney and he had blackmailed her. Now Sydney can't get rid of that matter, so she cannot concentrate on studies. She always thinking about that problem. So only thing that I could do at that time was to relax her mind. And after that, I informed this matter to her parents. But when her parents going to take a step for that matter, it was too late. My friend, my best friend Sydney, has committed suicide. The most shocking incident that I ever heard. Good evening, dear sir, distinguished guests, dear parents, and my dear brothers and sisters. What is Facebook? I know the majority of you all have Facebook accounts. Facebook is a social media network which makes it easy to connect and share with people all around the world. And now let me ask you a general question. Who invented Facebook? Yeah, as you all know, in 2004, Mark Zuckerberg invented Facebook with the aim of making this world more open and connected. At present, we can find more than billions of people in Facebook. It has happened at present. But the sad incident is, at present, Facebook has become a marketplace for the person who do so many antisocial and illegal activities. They target Facebook, mainly children who have Facebook accounts, to make their illegal and antisocial purposes true. Under such a situation, is it possible to give access to your children to use Facebook? Definitely no. Because children are the ones who are less than 18 years. They are not mature enough to choose what is right and what is wrong. They just do whatever they feel to do. Though it is a right thing or wrong thing, they do whatever they feel to do. So when children start to use Facebook, it affects them physically and mentally. When we talk about the physical effects that children get by using Facebook, the child starts to, when he was using Facebook all the time, by tapping only using two fingers, continuously other finger stops working. And when always using smartphone and watching it affects the vision of that child. He loses his eyesight. And when always putting her neck down, it affects for the nervous system of the child. And I heard a news recently where a child who was playing games for 48 days without food, without a rest, had started to suffer from a nervous illness and died because of it. There are the physical effects that child get by using Facebook. More than physical effects, there there are so many mental effects that happen to children. So many children get psychological effects such as feelings of jealousy, stress, lack of attention, and mainly they get addicted to these smartphones and so many social media apps. And also, sometimes they start to have unsuitable relationships which are not suitable for their age. That's the situation of Facebook. Even if we see on news, we can see so many suicide cases happens because of this using Facebook. So many children commit suicide because of Facebook, because they, after they started relationships through Facebook, they see only one solution, that is committing suicide. And also every day we see news that police has arrested so many groups of people who have organized so many Facebook parties. Inside such parties, there are so many legal and antisocial things happening. So definitely Facebook should be banned for children. But among billions of users, it's sad to say that 7.5 million are children who are under 13 years old. So banning Facebook is not practical. But using Facebook under parental consent can be done. If there is parental guidance, children can get so many advantages of Facebook. They can connect and share with people all around the world. They can share information. They can get so many news with 1 second. So using Facebook under parental consent will give access to children very effectively. Then Facebook will be a knowledge bank for children. If not, definitely Facebook will be an evil. So my dear loving parents, I know that you all are intelligent. You want nothing but the best for your children. So please don't let your children to use your mobile phones, use your mobile phones, and get access to Facebook when you are not at home. Thank you, everyone.